We know this year's been incredibly difficult for so many people. We've all missed football, the sounds and the smells of Saturday afternoon, greeting fellow fans and friends, the sense of community, the passion and pride, the release from daily life that football so often brings. We know many supporters have felt isolated and lonely. The EFL charity partner Mind's latest research reveals that more than 60% of adults and 68% of young people felt their mental health had deteriorated during the coronavirus pandemic and lockdown. While there have been improvements in us feeling able to seek out help for our mental health, too many of us are still struggling in silence. So it is vital to talk. Encouraging conversations around our own mental health and that of others has never been so important. Now, more than ever, we need to stay connected, to reach out or to provide a listening ear. The EFL and all of its 72 clubs want to make it easier to have that conversation through a simple team talk. We are holding team talk sessions between now and the end of January, either virtually or in person, where safe to do so, to do exactly that, talk. Discuss your team's star striker, defensive woes, or simply just grab a cuppa and listen into the conversation. We want you to know that the EFL, clubs and Mind are here for you. We are on your side. Let's keep the conversation going.